Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Hearts of Iron 4, the Dutch Reich on Iron Man. We control a large portion of the world. We're trying to get into America here. America is still trying to make it difficult. So we're just going to sneak up through Mexico. We're going to prove Trump right. You need a wall to keep the Dutch out. We're going to go pick off all these small countries here in about a week. Maybe a month. Should be easy. We're also finally breaking through over here slowly. This is still pretty much a slog. They have like so many units on this front. It's amazingly annoying. As soon as we can narrow the front down a little bit, we'll be able to split up our armies and be like, yep, you're going to take that, you're going to take that and whatnot. We're going to be a bit more precise about everything. Four divisions over there, too bad. We'll send some support your way. Yeah, there's a lot of negative attack modifiers there, sadly. We are still under constant air assault, sadly. They have not given us a single airfield, and I don't feel like building one. I'd rather build more infrastructure. We still need Montreal at some point. But they have 32 divisions right now defending it. Casually. I thought I had a big army, but no. They're just going to big stack bully it. Meanwhile, can we get this province? Yes, we probably can. Or not, you know. So annoying. Well, the Americans always think they don't have to give any land away. Even though we already have a small, tiny province of them. Come on, let's squish them. I would like to get those ports. Because that will mean they have less supplies here. And it'll give us more supplies. Supplies in general. It's always a good thing to have. Let's see, can we get you guys in there? There's nobody manning it currently. I mean, we are holding, so it's not going terribly, but still leaves things to be desired. We'll go and finish Mexico and whatnot first, and then we'll turn south into what remains of South America by then. Cool, we are making that progress that we so desperately need here. Just have to be careful that we don't get cut off while we're at it. Because even though that port would be lovely to have, it's not guaranteed by all means. But closing off that front and finally being able to narrow this down right into all that? Ugh. It would help us, but it would sadly also help our enemy. Oh well. Now we could just keep one of you there to make sure they don't take it without a fight. There we go. Just get in there. Come on. Give it to us. Is it time now? 77? Yes. Looks like it. Beautiful. Get down there. Garrison it. Come on. Come on. Make it happen. Come on. Yes, they're out. They're leaving. Their units are leaving. They're trying to reinforce it now. Quickly, strike on the other flanks as well. You just have so many fucking divisions, America. Why? Because they have a lot of manpower, sadly. We're gonna send one over there, just to make sure. Your one guy is supposed to be over there. There we go. Just make sure that we don't lose that from behind. We have done a lot of things just now. Meanwhile, I would very much appreciate... I think it's about time we go for armor. We need modern tanks now. We'll support them in their attack because they are definitely trying to hold it against any cost. Which is going to cost them, of course, but it's also going to cost us. We're losing a lot of men right now. Try and take Halifax if you can. Stop that attack for now. We're not going to be able to make that work either without like a million men. We're going to declare all the wars here. It's only four. Really? Did we miss out on you, perhaps? Nope, we got them all. Start declaring on Mexico. Just go. Hi, everyone just did all the things. To be expected. You are told to go on the offense, whatever the cost. Costa Rica capitulated. We have non-discriminatory recruitment. We are up to a million manpower. We don't need that, so we'll leave that for now. Improved anti-tank. We could use that. Just a lot more piercing power. Do more damage. It's always nice. Bloody Yanks. Queue that up. Queue that up. Queue that up. You're gonna take all of that. You get to go into there. If you can take it, great. Never mind, they're reinforcing it to buggery. There's a giant stack over there as well, dear lord. America, how do you do this? How do you keep that up? Day after day after day after day after day. Oh my god, you are so annoying. Can we just finally take that province? We've been fighting for it for such a long time, but you keep reinforcing it. We're just not going to be able to break them, are we? There we go. Just move. That should capitulate all of them. Naval battle. We sank three submarines. Good. That's what we do it for, frankly. Reckon Nicaragua capitulated. Good. We're almost to the next one already. Right, I love it. How long will you hold against 36 units? Not very long. Even if we have supply issues. I just don't know what to do on this front. Like, America is super freaking annoying with a million troops coming out of its butt. Perhaps that is our answer. Landing craft. Perhaps it is. Either way, we have a lot more infantry equipment upgrading to do, so... things might not be entirely lost yet. At the very least, we're not running into supply issues up here at all. Most of them are currently leaving. We could use that to our advantage. Ugh. Just a giant big stack bully. We're actually winning that for a second, somehow. Lured out a counterattack, though. That's gonna help. Did they just leave Halifax? I think they might have left Halifax. That'll help us. Somehow. We're just gonna send the tank down there just to get it. Because otherwise they will keep reinforcing it forever and we will never be able to walk in there. My god, America, you fight annoying wars. I keep ragging on about it. Also, the fact that we haven't taken them yet is very annoying. We're gonna do something about it, though. We're gonna flank them hard. There we go, that should give extra combat width. It doesn't. Not really, at least. Like, they should be dead already, come on. We've got 18 units. How? Where? Why? Cool, we have Halifax. That's gonna shorten their supply lines. That's gonna shorten ours and make theirs more annoying. El Salvador, can you just die already? You have a stacking penalty. Yes, die. Please. Oh, I tell you. It's gonna be so annoying. Rocket engines! Jet engines! Actually, atomic research. I think they're preparing a bomb, aren't they? We can see. I don't see any reactors yet, so we should be okay. Yucatan! It's been a month and we still haven't been past Honduras. They claim to be winning, but they really are not. At least the organization here is dropping now. Soon they'll run out of reserves and then we'll start outnumbering them properly. Great, you keep rolling up that front, that'll be great. Still can't do anything here, still can't do anything there. We can smack him on the nose. Nope. 10 units over there. Ugh. This is very much a stalemate. One that only nuclear bombs could solve, potentially. It's very annoying. We could also just call in the cavalry. So to say, but I'd rather not. That is not going to help us at all. Right then. Oh, you were all very low suddenly. How? We need to jump on that, quickly. Please tell me that'll get us any progress. Yes! Aha! If we could cut off those four troops, or at least get them to withdraw, we can finally get a movement in the front line. Ugh. Go, my pretties, go! Oh, no, that's a 10 stack. That's a 10 stack. Damn it. Diversion attack, I guess. I don't know. They're just making it impossible with their giant stacks. They haven't fought anyone in the game yet. We're fighting a fresh army. Yes! Oh, God, yes, please. It's only gonna be, like, 70 days. That's gonna save our butts. That's gonna get movement in this front line again. We have taken that province. Cool. Oh, no, 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 no. You don't get to pull that. You don't get to pull that crap. We took it fair and square. Get out of my territory, you bastard. So close. And yet, so far. Still no carrier naval bomber, though. Give me more. Just gonna bugger up our oil again. Soviets, you seem to have everything under control over there. Germany is doing a push, though. Jesus. Come on! Come on, you bastards! We had it! We had it! We're gonna push you somewhere, for crying out loud. I will move this front forward, one way or another. Meanwhile, let's start shifting you into battleships. Because Daddy wants some battleships, come on. Royal Navy needs them. I mean, we already pretty much have naval superiority here, but... I mean, we don't really need it anymore, either. Like, we have already done our invasion, we have succeeded. Sort of. Debatable. We have a solid hold on the continent, that's more than, that's more than Hitler could have dreamed of, right? Ugh, you pricks! I will beat you at some point. You'll never know when, though. Can we finally move over here, please? Jesus Christ. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting, I tell you. Oh well, I probably could have made better plays anyway. I will admit that. But hey, Iron Man, we're gonna have to live with it. Support them, keep pushing. Right now, we're gonna move forward. Honduras capitulated, it's about freaking time. Lock those guys down. They didn't surrender their troops, did they? I don't know, it's Guatemala that we're fighting over there. Salvador's already caved. Pretty much. Oh, hi! 48 divisions! Only 165,000 manpower there. Sure, we can crush that. We must have a giant stacking penalty. Also, raw recruits. These guys are so annoying. We're gonna have to re-justify against Mexico in a minute. Fine! We won't take that province. But we'll take this one for crying out loud. Let us have our conquests. We fought bloody hard for them. This front will move, damn you! Arguably the worst part is that once all this is done, they'll just have more troops in more stacked places. It's gonna be horrifying. At the very least, that province will belong to us soon. Damn you. We could try Montreal again. They only have 37 divisions there! Oh, fuck you, America. The longer this war goes on, the less cheerful I get about it. We'll just encircle them from everywhere. They are pulling back into Guatemala, that's annoying. My troops will die, I tell you. They will die, just give me a lot of time. There we go, we'll get another flank on El Salvador. Actually, it's gonna cave pretty soon. Given that they're pulling all their troops out slowly. Can we just take that province already? Come on! Stop teasing us. There we go, we're making progress now. Good. Guatemala's next. So at least we won't have to re-justify against Mexico, which is nice. Finally! Set up a plan. Take all of this. Move into position, then we'll go. Have supplies over here. Not bad. We'll manage. Twenty-nine divisions. Oh, for bloody turtle. This is so annoying. I swear to God, I would murder you, America, if I could. What do we do? Make more divisions? That's not going to help anyone. What we need is a bomb. Their unity is crap! What happened there? No. We're not going to stack a million troops in here. No, that we did that last time. That did not work out well. Get over there, you bastards. We're not going to all invade from two provinces again. Alright, I think we're about ready to fight Mexico now. Yes, conquer. Of course, conquer them. We will conquer all. Alright, let's get this ball rolling. They should have had a border wall. Haha. That should open up a wonderful front right into their back door. They just caved in, didn't they? They just abandoned that. There's like two divisions over there left. It's like they know something terrible just happened. This might just give us an inch we need here. I need you to do that. We'll support you from here. We're not going to be able to get us a round off. I don't care. Just take that province. Oh boy. You guys will go right up there. We'll cut off a lot of troops here. Hopefully kill them so they will just be out of the fight forever. We have some minimal resistance. I don't think Mexico will be a problem. The problem is a big giant next to it. As always. Love you, America. Not really. Thought I told you guys to support, not become the main prong of the attack. Oh well. They just keep doing that, aren't they? Fine then. We'll just crush you all at once. You go there, you go there. Kill them all. Coincidence? I think not. There we go, Mexico, you will crumble, just like the rest of them. Can we finally just arrive there? Please? This is getting annoying. Are there any victory points here? Yeah, there is. California. It's got a lot of victory points, but Washington is what it's all about, isn't it? 40, 20, 30, 20. There's Michigan and Illinois over there as well. Just arrive already. I think they're at the very least taking a heavy beating. If we keep that attack up for a while, they should be... Ah, thank God. You can counterattack, sure, but we'll hold you. We'll bloody well hold you. Is that going to give our... No, 46 divisions, wow. Although we'll keep fighting for a while, as it will punish these guys. We're never going to be able to break this. We just can't. Mexico, however. Oh, that's thankfully a whole different story. Get over there. That'll be taken shortly. Finally, some good news at least. That attack is going to hell, because of course it is. We'll make do a little bit of a counterattack, sure, but... I don't think the Americans will even budge. Oh, speaking of Americans... Look who just arrived! Right on fracking schedule. It would be half as annoying if they didn't have 45 million units all to send out at once. I'm sure people can feel my pain. You're also probably calling me an idiot for making misplays. Odds are I probably made a few, so I'll own up to them. How are the planes here doing? We are getting some more naval bombers, that's good. We are fully repaired, aren't we? Yes. Do search and destroy. We're gonna mess their fleet up now. Oh, they're moving troops away. That's good. Probably to the south. But you know what? That's okay. As long as we just break him. Need to get him to Mexico quickly. Why is half of... 33 of our units are not on the front line. Something seems off with that. Or is it me? I don't know, it's... Might be that I'm seeing ghosts, but it doesn't seem right now, does it? You need to move out? Come on. Really? Really? You think that... Yeah, no. That's bullshit. There goes our carrier too, right out of the bat. Lucky prick. They've got a lot of planes, I don't like that. Have we even hit anything? No. Enemy air superiority is 100%, right. Fleet, you are to pull the frack back right now. Get back there. Jesus Christ. Bunch of bullshit. Yeah, just pull back, guys, come on! Get the frack back! What do you mean they have air superiority? We have fighter threes, doesn't that count for anything? We finally break this? Yes, with enough troops! Come on! Still nothing? Really? We're hitting you with... Four different flanks. But no. Apparently attacking from four different directions does not do anything to Americans. Of course Mexico has a million units as well now. Ah, do we finally have some air superiority? That would be lovely. Nope, still the weather. Ugh. Oh, we finally damaged some things. Great. It's not like I spent all my everything on this to finally get some points in there, but nope. Just get back to port, you idiots. We didn't actually... Ooh. Wow, you are very much hurt. Jesus Christ. I will keep going if I have to. I want that province, you bastards. You will pull back. How's this going? Oh, sure, they repelled our attack. Why did... Of course they did. Naturally. Because half our army isn't on the front line. Still. Yes, of course you'll follow the carrier. Why wouldn't you follow the carrier? Also, we're gonna set you up with more planes. you are going to be carrying all the fighters. We'll just get you 50 more, that should help. Why do we have... Oh, they rebased, didn't they? I don't need you over there, I need you on the boats. Operational destruction, good. We sank something, yay! Fighter agility, yes. That's going to help achieve air superiority somewhere. Now where's that airfield of ours? We have around zero planes there, of course. Because they have a million of them. Just fracking break already. Having trouble with our Mexico plan because, well, everything likes to be against us today. Alright, we're gonna move these planes over to somewhere else. We don't really need them over there. Put up 400 fighters. We'll go intercept. See if that works. Would love to not get bombed anymore. There we go. Come on, pull back. I'd like to get into your place. When are our fighters going to get here? The 30th of September. Okay. So that's nearly there then. As soon as we blunt this attack, we should be able to push up over there. Oh no, they'll attack us. Sure. American bravado. Right, go for it, gents. Make the front mobile again. The Dutch, 2016. Or rather, 1944. Infantry 18, not bad. Upgrade it to 2. Why the hell not? Need a lot more oil. Sure. Come on then. Cool. Modern tanks. Let's finally... There we go. They need to feel some pain here. Resource slot available. We have modern tanks! Woo! That is helpful. Don't need any of that for now. We could go for naval doctrine. Air doctrine is already being done. Oh crap, I forgot about this. I forgot about all of that. Wow. Once again, another misplay to make. Right then, we'll get a couple more of you to chip in. Slowly working on that. Why? I did not tell you to frickin' embark! Idiots! Absolute numbnuts! Why? Why would you do that? Why? No! You get back there right now, you miserable scum! Don't embark unless I specific... Oh, frack, we've been cut off over here. Still, don't embark unless I specifically tell you to. Crazy freaking AI. We're gonna have to fight 20 divisions over there now. America, you bastards. Get tanks over there, right? I'd love to get naval superiority there, but we can't. Not until our fleet gets our head out of their butt. See, screw it. You're gonna be all fighters. There we go, some will be returned, that's fine. We're gonna change our fighter contingents up. There we go. New carrier production, your air groups will be modified, wherever the hell you are. There we go. And we'll just keep one for nothing but fighter superiority. Turns out we need it. Evasions in there. Oh my god, we're gonna keep embarking here, aren't we? No! You absolute tosspot! No! Get back, now! Fuck's sake. Congratulations! You died! Abort repairs, yes. Automatic split off, yes. Fire at will. Support weapons, 3. This is getting super annoying, I swear to god. We just got pushed back. What? We got pushed back from Montreal? Why didn't anyone do anything about that? You guys are crap! For God's sake, do I have to do everything myself around here? Right, before we forget, modern tanks need to happen now. Modern tank. Just general improvements. Everything better, please. I'm gonna switch you over to modern tanks. We'll need that change to happen soon. Sadly, production is gonna be very low. Sank a light cruiser, thankfully. Don't think we'll be able to intervene in here, but at least we saved one unit from extinction. There we go. We might be able to save that convoy after all. We do have air superiority right now. Wow, we saved that unit from all that. I can't believe it. Also, now might be the time to get into Montreal. Make it bloody happen, people! Also, we're cut off again! Frack, they're just driving us back now, or in here. That's annoying. Let's get the hell in there. Come on. Bloody. Even Mexico has enough units right now to hold us off. Finally, get some bloody movement in here. Let's go, boys. You are gonna go back. You are attacking in all directions. Excellent. Make them feel some pain. Okay, that might not be a thing. Why are you retreating over there? What? Are you gonna magic away now? Is that it? Sank a cruiser, okay. You're just gonna perform magic now, aren't you? Ugh, I don't care. Stop giving a damn, frankly. Why are we not winning this? Come on! Go, damn it! Why did everything just come to a grinding halt? Why is everything going to hell in a handbasket? Push that flank, please. Seems to be the only damn thing that's working around here. What do you think you're doing? Get over there! God damn it. Nothing is working out at the moment. We have low organization right now. Now's the time to strike. How long will you take? About a day. We're finally going to get a move on over here. If we could just get some victory points, that would be lovely. Keep him moving. Come on. Keep him on our toes. No, I want you to go over there. You keep moving over there. Mexico War. We are making progress, even if it's very small. They've ramped up their fighters over here to 1,200. We don't have a lot of efficiency there. But we can move you guys over here to get better coverage. Right, let's keep things moving over here. Can we get that? They have a lot of units there, actually. Wow. Tanks. Half or me- I said half or mechanized, damn it! There we go, force them to withdraw. Threaten them with encirclement. We will put some bloody motion into this damn front, whether you like it or not. I want to have something to show for this entire episode of struggling. You get over there right now, you are needed. They're pushing out from Montreal, it's very strong there. We still have a crossing point here though. Okay, just keep pushing them. Never give them a moment to regroup and whatnot. How is their unity? Very high. They are starting to take casualties, which is nice. They're starting to feel the hurt that we have been feeling for a while. Meanwhile, our manpower is slowly going back up, which means we're not taking horrible losses anymore. It's all very appreciated, although this is going to be a slog. Excellent, keep him rolling, keep him rolling. At least for a while. We haven't been back here. We'll hold, we'll hold. Eventually we'll get him out of there. Convoy escort. Rather go search and destroy over there. They have 15 ships over there. I would like you to find them. And kill them. We have a revised naval aircraft. And we'll be able to hit them finally. There we go, get some things in there. The weather is helping us, really? Really? Ugh. Oh well, we'll keep beating them back over here. Don't worry about that. It's just going to take some time. Ooh, naval battle. We sank the Astoria. I think their major fleet has actually left. Or died, I don't know. Don't care. 47 divisions in Montreal currently. Are you fucking me? Oh my god. That's not even funny anymore, that's just cry-worthy. Doesn't matter though, we are about to head for Boston. If we can get Boston, I will be very pleased. There we go, we'll force them back. Slowly. Very freaking slowly. Just sank two armored cruisers and a battlecruiser. Finally. This is starting to pay off. And if we clear the waters here, we might be able to do a naval invasion as well. I don't know. I like the idea of it. Let's get over to the front quickly. We need more troops there. Right, we have been killing a lot of fighters here. Good. Oh, we're not going to upgrade that. Don't want to sank more things. Carrier, provide air superiority. Carriers are leaving. Wow. Did what we had to, though. They're mad. They really don't want us to get to Boston. Dear Lord. At least they're lucky I can't make it resemble Fallout 4 yet. We lost a unit. Damn it! I hate losing units. Told you to get in there. Follow my orders, AI. Did we just lose another carrier? Did we just... Yes, we lost another... Fuck's sake. Right then. If you want to play rough, America, if you want to play really rough, we can dance. There we go. Focus on some goddamn air superiority. You guys need to get the hell out of there. You're going to get bombed to smithereens. Or kill a carrier. You know, either or. Keep you on the back foot. They are very adamant about constant attacks over here. And it's starting to cost them heavily. I like how the AI is still like, you know, we're gonna head to provinces that are not important at all. For God's sake. Let's get a move on, boys. We need to take Boston. Code word will be costly counterattacks. And it'll resonate with the Americans, especially. Come on. Come on, you know you want to. Oh dear. They have pushers out over there. It's 27 divisions telling us we can't go anywhere. This is a messy war. It's a really messy war. We'll make it work, though. At some point, we'll make it work. You just stop attacking us already, please. So we can attack you. We need Boston. Just give us Boston. Then we'll go. To your next city. I mean... Like, we have a war to kill to finish here now, America. You started it, and we ended it. We never wanted you to be... fighting us, but no. You just decided that at some point you would want to fight us. Guaranteeing everyone, making sure that they wouldn't fall into our hands easily. It was destined to happen. Well, they're still keeping a bulk of their forces over there. How is this going? Have we finally... Nope. Still haven't moved in there. Come on, dudes. What the... What are you doing, huh? What sort of miserable... maggots are you? Jesus. Oh no, you did not just sink another carrier. Is that still the same battle? It better be the same battle. Yeah, we're getting murdered. Yeah, it's the same battle. At least we are finally retreating. You're under specific orders. Get the hell back to port. For God's sake. Get out of here, you miserable bastards. The weather is always minus 100, really? Just get out while we can. Oh, hi. This time, we have air superiority. Grr. I will bloody make sure of that. We do a bit more damage with it. Nope. We're buggering out. Oh, we sank a carrier. Yes! It's only level 1, though. Grr. But we're causing more damage, at least. They will go down at some point. It's just a matter of time. You need to ball back, you... never mind. Just... Their supplies are horrible. Why? I mean, not that I'm complaining, don't get me wrong. We took Boston. Cool. They're actually 9% towards capitulation now. They are paying dearly in lives, but I don't think it'll be enough. They're actually pushing us back over here, wow. We are just killing every one of them, wow. That must be like old ships or something. But then again, aircraft carriers got like 5 kills in that battle. That's why we have super efficient screens. See? Sank by aircraft carrier, carrier. Everything that is on the carrier there. They are experienced as hell veterans. At least the surviving ones. They really want Boston back. Oh my god. Sadly, I'm pretty damn certain they will take it back soon. Unless we can reinforce it soon. Unlikely. Yeah, we'll just get over there. 5 out of 20. Get you over there. It's time to get some fighters up in here. We'll finally try and defend a bit. As for you, we have air superiority. Cool. Let me get some tactical bombers then. They're gonna be very far away, but it's gonna have to do. They still have better coverage than the fighters anyway. Just get that, please. Come on. Yep, they've taken Boston back. Damn it. It's semi-official. Now it is. It's like we're winning over here, we're losing over there. It's very annoying. They seem determined to fight back. But we are avenging our losses. Our early losses have turned around for us. But we have just started to take significant casualties. Modern Tank Mark 1, of course. We need more. We need to be able to change out a light tank soon. Because our losses are horrendous. Ah, this is not going well. At all. This is too much of a slog. Like, we need the fuck... We need the bloody Mexicans to cave already. You should have no right to do this well. No right! Yes. Just get in here. Anyway, guys, we're gonna end the episode here. It's a bit of a frustrating one for me, but hopefully it's still enjoyable to watch. If it is, do let me know by leaving a like and perhaps a comment down below as well. It means you want to see more Hearts of Iron on the channel. And it will be a good motivator for me to keep going. If you want to watch more Hearts of Iron 4, do let... But you're not yet subscribed to the channel already. See? It's throwing me into chaos. Do hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Ooh, the Germans are doing well. The Soviets might capitulate soon. Anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching. Until next time, have a good one, folks.